Welcome to my PHP DOMPDF tutorial video. In this video, I will explain about how to set up margin, absolute element, and finally make a PDF invoice example. We will pick where we left off in previous part. So please watch the previous part if you haven't done so. Now let's make an absolute element. As the name implies, it is just an element that is placed in an absolute position on the page. We will utilize CSS to achieve that. First, let's make an element with a class. I'll give it a border to make it more visible. Then set its position to fixed. Like in web browser, it will positioned relative to the page instead of HTML element. Now, even by setting it to fixed position, the HTML margin is still being applied to it, so it won't be on the edge of the paper. If you want to make it right on the edge, we need to change the default margins by reversing the margin between HTML and body. First, we need to remove the HTML margins. Now, that element is on the edge, and so does any other element. To fix that, we need to add margin into the HTML body. Now, as you can see here, the fixed element is being repeated on every page. This is a good example if you want to add recurring content such as footer or header titles. But what if we want to show it only on current page? To do that, just change fixed to absolute. Now you can see that our element does not being repeated on each page. This is a good example if you want to add a page number. But keep in mind, that absolute is obeying body's margin. So you need to set the position to negative if you want it to be on the edge. You can also change the body margin into padding, just suit what you see fit. Now let's make an PDF invoice example. Here I have prepared a simple invoice in HTML. So, we just need to copy the HTML source into our code. Then what we have to do next is just to adjust the CSS to suit our PDF. First, let's make its orientation into portrait. And change the units in the CSS into a less dynamic unit. Tweak it a bit to suit our PDF well. This concludes this part of tutorial. Thank you for watching. Please kindly support me by liking my videos and subscribing this channel. Thank you very much. See you next time.